I won't leave you.
Yay!
Let's go.
I knew you'd come.
It's okay. You're not alone.
Oh, thank
come
you.
Come on, let's go. I'm here to save you. Follow me.
You'll be fine.
Yay!
You saved me just as they said you would.
They've always known you would come. Do you know why you have?
Are you the keeper?
We're all keepers here. Since the beginning.
What do all of you keep?
We keep the oldest things, eh? Dangerous things. Each other. And the secrets. Secrets of crimes hidden throughout time, long since buried in lies. Lies you know as history. A false history written in our blood. These walls hold the memory of what happened. What really happened. For the keepers, remember everything. Their memories are most dangerous things. Things that would threaten even the most powerful bloodlines that rule the industries of Oddworld. They would destroy this place if ever it were discovered. This is why our keepers, their memories must remain hidden, must stay secret. But only for so long as it takes you to unleash what's coming.
What's coming? What do they know?
They know what you need to know, Abe. But you're unable to see it. Just yet.
Just yet.
When you return with the stone of the Fragon's Eye, only then can you see.
Return? Return from where?
The depths.
Down there?
Down there. Where you can return with the eye and receive the branding, so you can see.
The branding?
Mm-hmm. And it will go right there. You can return with the eye, Abe. As long as you remember. They don't like the light.
Thank you. Oh,
figure it out. Ugh!
Ugh!